At Maida Vale, Ethel Sarah Stoney gave birth at 2:15 a.m. on June 23, 1912. Alan's father, Julius Turing, and his mother decided to name their second son Alan. Alan and his father both share the middle name Matheson. Despite Alan being one of the most famous and influential mathematicians of all time, he did not excel at school at a young age. He did, however, discover something else at a young age when he met Christopher Morcombe. Christopher became Alan's best friend, and Alan had a love for Christopher that he had never felt before. Alan had realized he was a homosexual. Alan had a hobby that he would do every day. He would run. Alan became so good at it that he had qualified as an Olympic runner but never took part in the Olympics. Alan Turing received his PhD at Princeton in 1938 and then left the US and headed back to England, where he joined the Government Code and Cipher School, a British code-breaking organization. In 1936, Alan had written a paper titled On Computable Numbers with an Application to the Entscheidungs Problem, talking about how there could not be a universal equation for solving any sort of mathematical problem. Alan was recruited by the British Armed Forces in 1939. Alan had heard of the Enigma machine and how complicated it was. Because Alan loved to solve puzzles, he wanted to be able to gather a team and solve the encrypted messages. So he and Gordon Welshman went on to create the bomb, a machine that could reduce the time and effort for trying to solve the Enigma machine during World War II. The Enigma machine was a device that the Nazi Germans used to send secret codes and messages. The machine was so complex that it was considered unbreakable. Luckily for Alan's persistency and unbreakable will, he was determined to crack the Enigma code. Turing revealed his homosexuality in 1952 and underwent chemical castration in order to avoid imprisonment, because homosexuality was illegal in Britain during this time. In 2009, however, the Prime Minister Gordon Brown, and on behalf of the British government, released a statement apologizing for the prosecution of Turing as a homosexual. Turing died on June 7, 1954. His death was ruled as a suicide when cyanide was both present in his system and an apple that lay next to his body.